You knew this morning the man accused of killing 6-year-old Jersey Bridgeman is in court for the first time today. Police arrested Zachary Dwayne Holly Monday on suspicion of capital murder, kidnapping, and burglary. 4029's Ben Wagner is live this morning outside the Benton County Courthouse with more on what we can expect during this bond hearing later today. Ben?
Yeah, Derek, here at the Bentonville County Court, we're looking for two things really today. One is the probable cause statement that police say they will release later on today. That should answer some questions about the evidence that police found that led to Holly's arrest. We also should find out about whether or not Holly will remain in custody until his trial. Now, 4029 spoke with an attorney who said that the state typically asks for no bond in capital cases like today, meaning Zachary Holly would remain in custody through his trial. But to do that, they would have to present overwhelming evidence against Holly, even higher than beyond a reasonable doubt. Now, the rules of evidence don't apply during bond hearings, so that means the state can present some evidence today that they may not be able to during the trial.
Basically, what the state is going to do is they're going to present to the judge all the evidence that they have with regard to the probable cause as to why the person was arrested. And then after they present all that evidence, they're going to say, here's what we would like to recommend with regard to a bond. Most likely, as we talked about earlier, they're going to request that there not be a bond set at all.
And now a court official told 4029 there will be extra security here at the courthouse today because of the nature of this crime. Deputies are going to be beefing up security today for that bond hearing scheduled for 1:30 this afternoon. Derek?
All right, Ben, thank you. And of course, we will bring you updates on that bond hearing tonight at 5 o'clock and online throughout the day at 4029tv.com.